right, people. I hope you're doing well out there, by the way. Samsung Gear VR with controller for SA on the SA Plus. You can see right from you what it is about. So we here, right about here, for what's inside the box. So we're gonna do a quick unboxing on a quick tutorial. So I hope you're ready for this one. Took us a little while to put our hands on it, but it's finally here. So we're gonna be doing a few things with this. But let's start with the unboxing. So as I said, it's compatible with the SA Plus, the SA, S7, S7 Edge, Note 5, S6, S6 Edge, so on, and the Plus, by the way, the S6 Edge Plus. So what's inside the box? Let's check what's inside the box. Just gonna spin this round. But just to tell you about this VR, other than the controller, nothing has really changed. It's the same VR as the last year one, right? Everything is the same, nothing has changed. It's all the same. So that is going to be what's inside the box. All right. So I hope you're ready for this one. Make sure to like the video, by the way. Thumbs up the video, share it. Make sure to talk among yourself about this channel and the lovely thing that we're doing out here for you lovely people. We love doing it for you. So make sure to support us. All right, so that's one part of the unboxing. Done, we're gonna push down the side. Let's see what's inside the box. That's what we're here for. The suspense is just, you know, getting a bit longer. So as usual, the user guide, starter guide, whatever you want to call it. What else? The stripes, the head stripes. A little bit of a struggle to take it out. So these are your USB and USB adapters, by the way. We'll get down to that in a minute. Head stripes, more head stripes, all right, that's the rig stripes for your controller. Another stripes, I think that is also for the controller. All right, this is what it looks like. This is how, you know, it feels all right in terms of quality. It's okay. I would have liked it to be a rechargeable one, you know, instead of coming with battery. By the way, I did not find any battery in my box. Oh, that is kind of weird. Yes. So that's what's inside the box, people. That's what's inside the box. As I said, the only thing that's new is the controller. So if you want more about the VR and what to do with it, make sure to check our channel out. I'm gonna leave a lot of links right down below for you to check out. So make sure to do that. So let's, remove these plastic bits. Very shiny bits of plastic. It's covering the lenses. So yeah, these are your four, the A and B for the large and smaller phones. So that's the USB type C. I can see it right there. So So as I said, if you want more on the VR, make sure to double check the channel for more on the subject. Feels alright. The sensors, the lenses, the vents, the air vents, you know. Two air vents right down below there. On the side there you got your USB connector. You can charge your phone whilst watching or interacting with your VR. The brandings are still in the same position, the Gear VR on the Oculus. Your sensors, up and down, left and right. The back button, still at the top there, and the home button. The volume rocker, everything is us last year. I know I'm saying it, but I have to tell you for you to know that this is not as new as, you know, we would have liked it to be. All right. So now, time for the tutorial, the quick tutorial. I'm gonna be sliding this SA Plus, inserting it in there. So watch and learn, people. Watch and learn. There are certain things that you can do and certain things that you won't be able to do if you are willing to obtain, you know, quick, successful insertion and interaction with your VR. You have to follow the method that I'm showing you right about now. So this should be on. Yeah, it's on now. I hope you have seen the light there. All right, the lady's talking. So yeah, once you connect your phone to the VR for the first time, you will have a guide. You know, a voice guide, a lady will be guiding you to the thing to do to be able to use this thing. So all you need to do is to follow the instruction given by the VR lady, we're gonna call her. So now we're gonna move on to a smaller device armed with a different type of USB port. So right on now, what we gonna have to do, I'm gonna show you something quickly, just watch this. You can't do that. You're gonna have to use the USB, you know, converter that is provided in the box. You need it for your old devices like the S6, the S7, Edge, and so on and so forth, including the Note, by the way. So you push that in like this, and this is how you will insert your phone, or you're going to be inserting your phone to the VR. So watch this thing. The lock has to be unlocked. Typical lock has to be on the lock. Just slide this thing out. Just, you know, it could be funny at first, but just make sure to be firm, but don't break it. Just slide it out. All right, so now let's go with, okay, that's the 2.0. All right, that's the normal USB. Gonna push that in there as usual. You can't do this. You have to make sure to go to B. You have to push this. You got to push it to B. A is for the largest phone, longer phone. B is for smaller phones. All right. So just follow the method accordingly, and yeah, you will be successful. So it's very simple, by the way. It's not complicated. Once you get a hold of it, a grip on it, you should be able to get down with your new investment. So yeah, make sure, you know, just be on the lookout, because we got more coming out. Other than that, I hope this was helpful, and if so, make sure to share the video, talk among yourselves. Shall surely see you on the next one. Thanks for watching, and keep it lit. Let's do it and do it. Bang, bang. Peace out. Cheers.